discuss about human wildlife conflict. First of all, what is wildlife? And the very first definition of wildlife is all the animals which are not domesticated are considered as wildlife. And see, the means I think most of the times I think people will be thinking wildlife only stays inside the forest. That's not correct. And just the general animals like reptiles, like chameleon, snakes, and all these things are also considered as wildlife. Coming to our topic, human wildlife conflict. And generally, what is conflict? This human wildlife conflict, as it says, any interaction between humans and wildlife that results in negative impact on human social, economic, or cultural life, on the conservation of wildlife population, or on the environment. All these, only negative impact is considered to be a human life wildlife conflict. If any positive thing is coming, means it is not considered as conflict. That is the definition of human wildlife. Just you can see this picture, and these animals are discussing. I think it I found from internet, and one animal is asking, are you sure you are on the, we are on the correct route? And I updated Google Map just last week. This used to be a forest.